Is Doug Davidson fired from Y&R? When will he be back on the show? The Young and the Restless viewers have been wanting answers to these questions for a really long time now. The actor's status with the show has been discussed a lot on social media by various co-stars and his fans in the past. And recently, Doug opened up about the reality of his status with Y&R. Before we get on with the video, we want you to know that we make new videos every day. So make sure to subscribe to our channel.
Hey everyone, welcome to Trend Street.
Doug Davidson is one of the veterans on Y&R who helped create the show 4 decades ago. Sadly, he was paid off with an ungrateful act by the show's ex-head writer Mal Young. Doug's contract ended in late 2017 and was supposed to be renewed in January 2018. However, he was taken off contract and dropped to recurring status. About a year after his dismissal, Doug shared in an interview with Soap Opera News how exactly he was removed from the show. "I finished a scene and one of our associate producers got a text from Mal Young. Mal Young does have my phone number, we have texted in the past. But he texted the associate producer and said, 'Have Doug come to my office.' I thought after a scene, that was kind of a red flag," Doug said. According to Doug, Mal took him off contract and ordered him not to tell anyone. He agreed to go on a recurring status so that Mal wouldn't kill off his character. However, the recurring turned into nothing at all. Doug wasn't the only one who was treated like that. He mentioned that late Christoph St. John and Greg Rickard also faced the same thing as he did. After a rocky few years with Mal Young as the head writer at the show, the hit daytime drama suffered a huge casting shuffle. Ultimately, the network fired Young in December 2018. Fans assumed that the show would steer in a different direction with Josh Griffith as the new head writer and expected that their favorite Paul Williams would have more screen time. However, even 1.5 years later, there has not been any drastic changes. Doug's fans are still voicing for his full-time return. More recently, fans even started a petition named #MoreDougDavidson in the hope to bring justice to Doug. A fan shared a link to the petition on Twitter and Eric Braden commented, "It's a mystery to me why Dougie isn't far more present on a show he helped create." Doug thanked Eric on Twitter as well as Instagram for his kind support and went on to share some more details. In his Twitter post, he wrote, "I think some clarification is in order. My contract was not renewed in January 2018. Nothing has changed since then. With the classic shows airing, I was appearing more often than in the current shows. I'm not sure where the confusion came from. Thanks for your love."
Thank you for checking this video out. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for new videos every day. Turn that bell notification on if you want to hear from us, and comment down below if you've subscribed, and we'll make sure to reply and thank as many of you as we possibly can.